Someone's in trouble. Are you all right?
Hi.
What do they want with you?
Yuki, and you lot too. I don't know. We were returning from the Enclave when they came at us.
It seems they won't go quietly.
And neither will we.
With you.
It is nothing. Leave this to me.
No quarter.
An opening. The art of my forebears.
Thank you.
That seems to be the last of them. You have nothing to fear, child. You are safe now.
Thank you, sir.
You saved us again. Thank you. If you're ever passing by our village, look us up. You'll always be welcome.
Thank goodness we arrived when we did.
Indeed. But what could have prompted the Red Kojin to stray so far from the Ruby Sea?
I presume these are the sellswords hired by Yotsu. If so, the answer is simple. Desperation. Bereft of Imperial employment, they seek other means to line their coin purses. Another sad legacy of the Empire's mismanagement.
The Empire to which you have sworn allegiance.
Must you always be so pointed? If we are to bring about lasting change, we must look beyond narrow allegiances. You have every right to doubt me, but in time, I hope you will come to see that we share a common goal. You and yours have fought fiercely to change the Empire from without, but if we are to end the cycle of conflict, the Empire must change from within. Am I wrong? I knew you would understand. You have witnessed such change firsthand, after all, during your time in Ishgard.